Who is Theophilus? The word Theos means God. That's why when somebody studies theology, theology is the study of God. Theology. So the word Theos is God. The word Philios is love. There are three kinds of love. There is Eros, there is Philios, and there is Agape. So putting the word Theophilos, it means God lovers. So the book of Acts was written to lovers of God, not Theophilos as a person, Theophilos as a group, Theophilos as a body. So the book of Acts was written to all those who are passionate, who are crazy, who are ready to explode in the love of God. So the word Theophilos was not, as it were, a physical one person. It was a group of lovers of God. I just pray that the Holy Spirit opens your eyes so you understand what the Lord would want me to share with you. I pray that the Lord opens your eyes so you understand what God wants me to share with you. I pray God opens your eyes to understand.